Good evening, welcome to ALA. From our students, staff, and faculty, we're thrilled that you're here. We want to wish all of you a Merry Christmas. Obviously, we have a lot to celebrate as we think about the coming celebration of the birth of our Savior and a ton of blessings that we have at ALA right now as well. And those of you who are part of our family and who are here every day as parents or students or grandparents who hear about it, it is really awesome to see what God is doing at our school. So this is just a celebration of His grace to us tonight. A couple of things to note. In the program, it says that during a band number, we will collect a free will offering. We are not actually going to pass the plate tonight, but there are baskets as you leave out at the doors. And anything that you give goes directly to our music program. So we are thankful for any gifts that you can do to help out. And then a couple other things that are in your program. Many of you in here are grandparents. In February, Grandparents' Day is coming up, so there's a website where you can register for that. It's always an awesome event on our campus. We love having you here and celebrating your legacy with the students that are in our school, so that's one thing. And then the second thing is, there's also an announcement. It won't be long, and our 2024 gala will be here in March. Another opportunity to just, really, it's all about fun that night and fundraising, but it's fun, and it's a terrific event, and we have come close to selling it out the last couple years, and so if you're interested, again, there's information you can find on our website as we get ready to open up the ticket window. But those are ways that you can just connect with us. Again, we're grateful that you're here, and we want you to enjoy all of our kids who've worked so hard and as they celebrate Jesus. Thank you.
Jesus Christ to be our sweet Savior. The holly bears a berry as red as any blood, and Mary bore sweet Jesus Christ to be our Savior's birth. The rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir.
Yeah. child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch her keeping. Oh, this is Christ the King, shepherds God and angels sing. Oh, haste, haste to bring him all the babe, the Son of Mary. So bring him in, sands, gold and myrrh, come pleasant king to own him. The King of Kings, salvation brings, that loving hearts enthroned him. So raise, raise the song on high, while Mary sings her lullaby. Sing joy, joy, for Christ is born, the babe, the Son of Mary.
Tears are falling, hearts are breaking. How we need to hear from God. You've been promised, we've been waiting. Welcome, holy child. Welcome, holy child. Hope that you don't mind our manger. How I wish we would have known. But long awaited, holy stranger, make yourself at home. Please make yourself at home. Bring your peace into our violence. Bid our hungry souls be filled. Word now breaking, heaven's silence. Welcome to our world. Welcome to our world. Fragile finger sent to heal you, tender brow prepared for thorn, tiny heart who's come to save us, unto us is born. unto us is born. So wrap our injured flesh around you, breathe our air and walk our sod. Rob our sin and make us holy, perfect Son of God. Perfect Son of God, welcome to our world.
Christ is born. Jesus Christ is born.
Shepherds go that watch, shepherds watch, but by night, behold, through the heavens, there shone a holy light.
Go, Azazel, go, Azazel, go, Azazel, go, Azazel, go,
Jesus Christ is born.
The shepherds will watch when the children know of all the earth, and the angels of chorus as the Savior still looks
back. Won't you go and
go tell it, go tell it, go tell it, go tell it, go tell it.
Oh.
Silent is the night, and all the world is filled with joy. Love is all around us, everywhere, and peace is with us in the air. On the night when we celebrate a baby boy, still, 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 on a night that is filled with joy, this night rejoices, soft and sweet the angel voices. Still, 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 when we celebrate our baby boy. Celebrate a baby boy. Still, 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 when we celebrate a baby.
Merry Christmas. We talk a lot about faith, family, and future here at ALA. We want to connect our students and our families to understand who their Savior is, connecting them to Jesus, and understand that they're part of not only their earthly family, but also of the family of God, our family here at ALA, and to know most importantly that their future is set for them, absolutely certain. But I have another story about faith, family, and future tonight. He was, by all accounts, the superstar of his day. He was born into a German family back in the early part of the 18th century. And they were well-to-do, but also very faithful and religious, and that was important to them. He took a little time off from his home in Germany to travel to Italy, where he honed his craft, became a little bit better at his art. And he was so good at what he was doing that many famous people commented about him. 40 years after he was around, Mozart would say he was a genius. And 80 years after he was around, Beethoven would say he was the greatest composer that has ever lived. His craft was opera. And a lot of people thronged to the theaters when his performances were scheduled to be played. And he had no trouble finding patrons who would support his art, including the Elector of Hanover back in Germany, who would later become King George I of England. His name was George Frederick Handel. But he grew a little tired of opera. Opera includes things like the sets, It has a secular theme for the most part. That wasn't satisfying to him anymore. And then he had to work with all those divas who were a little bit hard to manage. He was looking for something else. Couldn't I just tell a story through music without all those other trappings? And that was the oratorio. And so he dabbled in this for a while, this style of music where it was simply people singing, but a story was being told. And his first experiences with it were pretty good. But then he had a couple setbacks. Critical acclaim was not as much as he had hoped for. So he threw himself headlong into his next project. He wanted to tell the story that was really most important to him, the story of his Savior, Jesus, using the simple words of the Scripture and setting them to music. And in somewhat almost of a miraculous kind of way, he put this all together in about 25 days. The first people who heard it sat there mesmerized, according to those who were there. He called this work Messiah. And we're going to be hearing, as we close our concert tonight, three of the magnificent pieces that come from that work. He wanted this to be a testimony to his faith. And so he thought back to the beginning chapters of the Bible where sin had entered the world, but God right away gave a promise. A Savior would be coming. And the prophets came about. The prophets would remind the people over and over again of what God's promise had been. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken it. And that's really the essence of faith, isn't it? God says it, and we believe it. That's the second piece you're going to hear at the close of this concert. Of course, those prophecies all came to fulfillment when Jesus arrived as a baby in Bethlehem, when unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. That song you'll hear first. The work of Messiah was pretty foundational and fundamental to God's plan of salvation. He had to bring together a holy God and an unholy people whose relationship had been broken, and there was no other way to fix it. Since by man came death, by man came also the resurrection of the dead. As in Adam, all die, even so in Christ shall all be made alive. In accomplishing that work, Handel knew, and you do too, that Messiah brought people back together with God and assured them of a future that was undisputable, where they would join together with all of the angels and all of the saints that preceded them and all of the saints that followed them, and we would all be able to join in a mighty chorus of praise. Hallelujah. The kingdom of this world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ, and he shall reign forever and ever. In bringing God's children back into God's presence through his work, Messiah restored a family. It's a family that you and I are privileged to be part of as well as we come to know Jesus as our Savior. And one day we will all be together forever and ever to join in that wonderful chorus in heaven. Tonight, we're going to close our concert with just a small foretaste of what that might be like, as the Hallelujah Chorus by Handel will be closing our concert. And we're going to invite anybody in the audience here tonight who knows the song to come up and join our choirs and sing that together as one family. Faith, family, future. Handel knew it, and we do too. Merry Christmas.
Son is given.
Unto us
a Son is given.
For unto us a child is born.
For unto us a child is born.
Unto us
a Son is given.
A Son is given.
Unto us
a Son is given.
Unto us
a Son is given,
and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
As Mr. Rosenbaum said earlier, as the freshmen are coming up, anybody who would like to sing the Alleluia chorus with us is welcome to come up here. As they're going up there, just real quick, can I have the sopranos raise their hand, please? So if you're a soprano, you can go there. Basses, could you raise your hand? Basses are kind of clumped up there. Tenors in the front here, and then altos on that side. I do have around 20 copies, and I would ask that you please watch out for the chords there. Most people, please come around this way. Good to have you. We'll make space where needed.
Thank you, everybody, for coming here tonight. That is the end of our concert. I do have a request. We do have to break this gym down entirely tonight. If anybody has a few extra minutes and would like to spend that time helping us out, we would appreciate it. Have a great night and Merry Christmas.